Hello, Arrow fans. Welcome to the review of episode 10 of Arrow, Left Behind. Now, the mid-season finale came with a very shocking conclusion which got many fans wondering what will happen next, and things are now starting to get even more suspenseful than before. We all remember that season 3 began with a major shock, that the following episode after the premiere was very painful and a hard episode to watch. But this episode shows that the crazy is about to begin. So, let us begin. Story for this episode. In the aftermath of Oliver's fight with Ra's al Ghul, Diggle and Roy Harper continue to protect the city in the Arrow's absence. However, after 3 days without hearing from Oliver, they begin to fear the worst for their friend. Felicity refuses to believe that Oliver is dead until Malcolm pays him a visit. Thea suspects that there is something more behind her brother's disappearance and asks her father for a favor. And meanwhile, Ray tests a part of his new suit and Laurel takes up the mantle of the Black Canary. Thoughts about this episode. This episode introduces Danny Brickwell, played by Vinnie Jones. You all remember him as the Juggernaut in X-Men The Last Stand. I think he's doing a great job at being the bad guy again, and he's a pretty good actor. In the original comics, Brick was a metahuman with an invulnerable skin that gave him superhuman strength. A skin that gave him invulnerability and superhuman strength, to rephrase that. Now, about Laurel becoming the Black Canary, not many was too welcoming about it and still preferred Sarah over Laurel. Well, all I can say is that I'm giving Katie Cassidy's character a chance as a Black Canary, because it's not worth turning this into a stupid fanboy-fangirl war. And I can't wait to see Ray Palmer become the Atom. That'll be great. So, to conclude this, it was a good start to 2015, and more crazy things will happen. If there's one thing that helps me enjoy this show, is how much of a great job the writers are doing. And as for Thea Queen, I have a feeling she'll become Cheshire. My final score for this episode is an A-. God bless and enjoy the show, people.